Hello there everyone, welcome back to Arts Authority. Today we will discuss about the topic, do arts recognize themselves in mirrors? In this video, we will discuss about arts can recognize themselves in mirrors, but mainly they consider images to be their fellows and feel like they are seeing another art. Changes in motion, movement of the head, shaking of antenna, grooming of bodies and touching glass are commonly observed behaviors when they come in front of a mirror. Observing the organisms when exposed to reflecting glass is quite engaging as it brings incredible changes in their behavior, resulting in historical or amusing acts. Arts are not considered intelligent organisms because they lack analytical reasoning and behave like a robot that does not take rest and remain busy by continuously doing their work. Their ability to recognize themselves was observed by keeping a few sample insects in front of the mirror where they could see themselves. It is interesting to observe their behavior when their image appears in the mirror. Every species behaves differently as some begin to get closer to the glass while a few do not bother it. In addition, most of them do not perceive it as an image and remain busy with their activities. Consider images to be their fellows as they have never seen themselves in the mirror. No wonder to them as they consider it a fellow. In contrast, you can also observe them seeing their image and grooming themselves in front of the glass or when kept over the surface reflecting light. Recognize themselves in the mirrors as they have bigger eyes and multiple omatidia to process an image. Arts use antenna to detect chemicals and odors as they have multiple receptors or sensing organs to differentiate the substances.
For a hard-working person, in order to do his hard work without any delay, he need to be attentive and mostly need proper care of himself. As you all know, ants are the ones who do hard works the most. In the ant community, they work hard but they won't take any kind of proper sleep as scared based on their work. Maybe you will be thinking, do ants sleep? If they do, then how do they sleep? Do they sleep for long hours? The answer to these questions are going to be discussed. The sleeping behavior of most ants resembles more of a power nap than an 8-hour knockout. A variety of studies have shown that workers may take anywhere from 8 minutes of rest every 12 hours to 251-minute naps in one day, often at irregular intervals. But that doesn't mean that they are not attentive or there will be a breakdown in their work. The numbers vary considerably. They pale in comparison to the regular sleeping schedule. That means there will be a sum to help in time of needs and are very attentive. Queens will often enjoy more regular, longer and deeper sleeping cycles that can last up to 9 hours per day, twice the amount of rest a simple worker enjoys. Laying up to 300,000 eggs in a day before attending official functions and gala dinners at night certainly seems like a good justification for some sound sleep. Workers aside, the power napping behavior help ensure enough worker ants are awake at any one time to protect and serve the colony.